Good morning. It's our my first full day in Mexico. What? Anyways, like I was saying, we're getting breakfast right now. It's like a little past 9. Ben, Sarah, and Patrick are already at the theater, and we're just getting breakfast. Today's really special because it's Sarah's birthday, so we spent like, 2 hours at least last night after dinner working on the surprise for her. So,
Candace, what are we doing for the surprise?
We are.
Hopefully, we can hear you in this noise.
Sarah, Kate, and during the run of the last section, Patrick will run on this cake and we'll sing, "Oh, Absalom." And the theme of Sarah here today for her birthday.
Sydney, how's the papaya?
We're back at the Delpho School. Plans change a little bit and we're going straight into the theater, which is great because originally we were gonna be in the studio for the first half and then go into the theater for the second half, but this will help us a lot with our tech and figuring stuff out, and I've heard it's beautiful, so I'm really excited to see it.
Hi. The dressing rooms, very nice.
Apparently figure out details for the surprise for Sarah. Things are in motion, it's going well. So originally the plan was to warm up from 10 to 10:30, rehearse in the studio until 3, but we got here and it seems like they're moving along in the theater, so now instead, we're getting costumes ready so we can stand on stage while Ben is doing his lights and kind of start that process a lot sooner. People are sewing, I can't sew. They don't want me to sew because it would look terrible. So right now I'm just kind of chilling. Candace isn't sewing either because neither of us really have that skill set.
Useless, so useless.
While Sveta, Lehua, Emily, Sydney, they're all being amazing and sewing.
Focusing on the lights, and then we'll be back here. So pretty. Ben just sent us a message saying they're ready for us in the theater, so let's go. Hour lunch break, so I'm going back to the hotel to get my computer to do projection stuff. Candace is gonna go get the cake, and everyone else is gonna get food somewhere. Ben, the lights look so good so far.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Everyone got their food. A bunch of us are gonna go and just relax on the beach for a little bit before we have to get back to the theater. So excited.
Let's get to work. How's the cake look? We did it.
Yay!
Woo!
How would you rate our surprise on a scale of 1 to 5? With 5 being like amazing.
5?
I mean, I would think maybe like a 3 or 4.
Yeah, 3 or 4.
We were messing up the words.
It was kind of awesome.
Yeah, it's the thought that counts. We finished teching one long piece. Amazing job, Ben. Thank you. So now we're doing dinner. Some people are going to eat now. Some of us are going to go to the beach for a little bit. I really want to try and get that sunset shot.
We meet Jonathan Sue at a critical point in the timeline.
Watch as he strides towards the ocean for the perfect sunset.
This is a 17th century statue depicting the great goddess of... Ooh! This is hard. He's getting away from us. What's happening? Oh no! Creaky camera moment.
What do you think these people are drinking are? Are they Bloody Marys?
Oh, really? Hi, we're at the beach now. Teen beach movie.
When do we break out in song?
Wow. Can we just jump down?
No.
No.
Do you think it's okay to walk barefoot? Jonathan, do you want me to get a shot of you doing a tilt in front of the sunset?
Oh my god!
If I can do a tilt, then yeah.
Oh wow.
I got
Sarah,
you.
Sarah, this took, we're not kidding, 2 hours of work.
Oh dear Sarah Pearson, Pearson. Oh dear Sarah Pearson, Pearson. It's your birthday today, Sarah, Sarah. It's your birthday today, Sarah.
Oh.
Hey!
We're the
old
family.
Oh, we're standing.
Oh, please.